Okay, class, it's time for a pop quiz. How do you hold quadcopter props onto the motors? Screws? Yes, that's right. For T-mount props, you use M2 screws and prop nuts. Yes, that's right. For 5mm shaft props, you use a 5mm prop nut. And question number two, how do you keep them from loosening up while you're flying and then your prop comes flying off? If you said Loctite, then you are wrong. And I'm here to show you why. I'm Joshua Bardwell. You're going to learn something today. This is going to be one of those videos where like half the people watching it say, gee, Bardwell, you must be scraping the bottom of the barrel looking for content to come up with this idea. Who would even do this? And the answer is more people than you think, because a lot of people are noobs and they just don't know. There's no shame in being a noob, and that's why I'm trying to help these people out. So if you already know the answer, where do you see what this Loctite does to a plastic prop? But okay, you got screws. They loosen up, so you put Loctite on them. Makes sense, right? And yeah, no, I'm not dumb enough to use the red permanent Loctite. Of course, I use the blue Loctite, which you can take off. But yesterday, I put some Loctite onto some screws, and I inserted those screws into a prop. And I wanted to do this on camera, but I went back to check the prop, and even after just a couple hours, look what happened. The prop is literally just falling apart in my hands. I'm literally just peeling it apart. And that is because the solvent in the Loctite that keeps it liquid and then dries, and then the Loctite dries, that same solvent degrades the plastic in the prop and basically just turns the prop into cheese. I can literally just pull it apart with my hands. So don't use Loctite on your prop nuts or screws. So then what do? You use Nyloc nuts. Nyloc nuts have a nylon insert that deforms the first time you screw it onto the shaft. And yes, it is reusable. After the first time you put it on, it takes a little bit of extra force to deform that nylon insert, but even afterwards, they still hold better than nuts without the nylon inserts. These are standard height, normal height Nyloc nuts. They're also make some low profile ones. You can see that the nylon insert is only at the very top of the nut. So if your prop hub is very tall and the nut can't screw all the way down on to your motor shaft, then the nylon insert may not grab. What about T-mount props? What do you do with them? Well, there's no such thing as like a Nyloc M2 screw. You just put the screws in and you tighten them down and you snug them down to the point where the friction keeps them in. That's the answer. And they usually don't come out. That's it. That's all we got to say today. I just got this question enough times that I wanted to put it out there. And now whenever somebody asks you, hey, should I Loctite my prop nuts? You can show them this video and you can really see the effect. Thanks for watching. Happy flying.
Patrons are the people who make all this possible. Not to disrespect you, because you're watching all the way to the end, which really helps the analytics. So I guess without you watching, none of this would be possible. But if you would subscribe or join my Patreon, $2 a month or more, it's up to you, or at the very least, you know, leave a comment or click the affiliate links and do the show. Isn't it a beautiful day? Oh, man, the lighting looks good out here. What's up, y'all? Whew, out for a walk.